today I'm going to give a brief overview on the Proline Modular Enclosure solution. And then I'm also going to point out a few key features that help Proline stand apart and make it particularly well suited for industrial applications. So the example I'm going to show you today is a little bit smaller than we would typically use. Typically, these enclosures are about 6.5 feet tall or so, or 2,000 millimeters high. So the Proline Modular Enclosure solution was designed to have a removable top, removable sides, doors. And what that does is it allows the user to more easily load the electronics and to wire it. Additionally, the system was designed to accommodate a variety of different mounting options. So for example, you can use multiple mounting subpanels. You could use a subpanel in the back, it could be on the side, you could have a swing out subpanel. Or there's also like rack mount options, as well as you could easily put in a grid network on the inside of the enclosure to help you fasten accessories and electronics. Another important feature is that you can gang the enclosures together or join them. And so what that allows you to do is that you can size the enclosure to your current needs, and then in the future you can expand as needed. Now I'm going to point out a couple of features that set Proline apart for industrial environments. So I'll just open up the enclosure here. Proline features a 12-gauge steel frame, which is unparalleled from global competitors. It's roll-formed with fully welded corners. It's sort of built Hoffman tough, as we like to say. Some other features is that it is a powder-coated paint finish inside and out, which really leads to enhanced durability in the field. So I want to show the sliding latch mechanism. So this is a different feature on our latching system that leads to sort of a smooth latching and a nice solid door close. And it really leads to durability and longevity in the field. So it closes nicely now and in the future. And a nice solid door close on an electrical enclosure is a key feature for safety. So finally, Proline has a suite of environmental certifications globally. So it is NEMA NCSA Type 12, it is IEC IP55 rated, and the enclosure is UL 508A listed. Proline is the modular enclosure solution of choice for industrial controls. To learn more, talk to your Graybar sales rep or visit graybar.com.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click up here. And to subscribe to the ESP newsletter, where you can learn about the latest products and services for contractors and installers, click here or down in the description.